Hello, peoples. My name is Gerbil.O, and welcome back to For Honor. Last time I kind of cut off in the last mission, sabotage. And this time we're going to do the wolves among sheep. This time I'm going to try to do this mission as well as I can, and try to get the second mission in there. And this is like the final mission of the Knight's Order, and then I'm of course going to have to leave it at that. But hopefully I can get a second mission in there. Let's go.
I had questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
All right. So according to like what's going on right now, it seems like Finance just wants war to constantly continue. I'm not sure if she sounds like she's the same voice from the trailer. I forgot the name. I think it was Apocalyptica or something like that. And she was saying that wars are the continuing force that drives the world, something like that. That she just wants the world in forever in chaos. And if that's the case, I can understand why there's a conflict. If she's been the leader all this time of all this, I can understand how this became such a thing. Alright, execution. Beautiful. Okay. Alright. We're gonna take time. Looks like there's a hero over there that I can get rid of ahead of time.
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram.
Alright.
And hope.
The crew!
Nice. Being able to like... Oh. Good here.
We're pushing them back!
Alright. Oh man, what was it saying? Oh yeah, that the Apollyon, I think that's her name, is like the reason why the war is going on and on. And she's constantly, it seems like she's like trying to constantly gather all the strongest warriors. And if that is true, again, then she'd be always have like an army to continue the war. Oh fuck.
Yeah.
I'm still like, I still get confused on which way to aim the joystick. Cause like I feel like I'm aiming right, but I'm still like aiming. My joystick is like aiming too high to the right apparently. So that's what kind of gets me off, and I've been like end up attacking high instead of like to the right or to the left. I need to like bring my joystick lower. Okay, let me take advantage of
our lives for the crew.
This base. Okay, that guy needs to die. Thank God for this regenerative ability.
Out, out!
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Okay. Another hero coming by. Alright, I knew there was gonna be someone else coming. Alright, it's okay. You know what? Ever since the game came out, I still haven't like tried to see if there was they added more there was more characters besides the basic list of people that they let you try. I'm not sure. I wonder if they did. Like there was like an extra string of people that weren't allowed. Like I remember in the course
they're attacking the crew.
There was like this big guy that was part of the samurai, the Kansubo, I think. And like I never was able to use him. But I feel like they should have been like one more like string of people at least. And knowing Ubisoft, they're gonna add more people. Like as time goes by.
They've got our backs against the wall.
Alright. But so far, I actually got really used to playing the Peacemaker after like I died over and over and over again. So, like, but actually pretty glad that I'm playing the Warden again, because like the Warden is a lot more simpler to use. And when I was having trouble with the Berserker last time, it was because I had like no defense towards it. But this time the Berserkers don't seem that bad. I feel like every single class probably does have like a strong and weak point against other classes. Then, because if that's the case, it makes a lot more sense. Need the stamina back. Wait, is someone attacking the ramp? Hold on. Yeah, there is. I'll go get the other guy right now. This guy is more important though. Just like. Get my stamina. Why aren't I allowed to block at that attack? That makes no sense. Oh my god, I ran into that one. Oh my god! Okay. These are actual tactical strategies, okay? It's called not dying. Because stamina does not fucking last. And this guy has a lot of strength, and you can kill me instantly. With that like explosive flow. There we go. Let's see. Anything else? Alright. I think we're good right there. I'm kind of glad for like this game they didn't go with like the regular standard of red versus blue. They kind of did like a orange versus blue. Just like there's like a science showing that like whenever you're the red team, if for some reason like well not for some reason, it heightens the dopamine in your body, the color red. So that's why like you it. Science proven that whoever's on the red team tend to win more. So like, considering that they were in orange, the they kind of like nullified that, like that thing. Where's that guy at? There he is. And with that, it makes the game a little bit more balanced, because blue is like a really calming color, and because of that, it does a lot. That's one of the reasons why red is good. Well, red is more of an encouraging color. Not a lot of people know it, except for like artists and stuff. But there is like a science to color, and it's quite crazy. That's why, like, in a lot of logos, like, red also makes you hungry, along with, like, when it's paired with, like, the color yellow. That's why, like, McDonald's, Jack in the Box, and all that, have, like, such a red color scheme. That's why it's like that. It's crazy when you think about it. Like, a lot of companies use the color red. And red is actually a really basic color in like the world of graphic design, because of like it's one of the it's a color that easily gets someone's attention, and because of that it's one of the most common colors. You look everywhere, it's something big and red. In someone's logo, it's usually the most basic of the basic. It'll always look good, but it's always like it's like a cop out to a lot of graphic designers, but other graphic designers are okay with it. But it's considered a cop out, at least the way I was taught, and which in turn makes it in such a manner like that. All right, someone's here. I need to recover this station so that way I can regain health.
Great work. Now keep it moving.
That guy is the reason why I can't have been held. Alright, now those guys are out of the way. Alright, let me try to get gain as much health as I can. And get rid of these archers, because these guys are annoying. Alright. But yeah, if you think about it, the color red is literally everywhere. A lot of the logos use the color red because it brings out fear and it just stands out to us. A lot of older countries use the color red on their flags to like bring out fear and power into like the way they broadcast it themselves. And that's why it was such a thing. There's history to the world of color. It's crazy, man. You. Yeah. But while the color blue is like a lot more cooler. It's a lot more calm. Where's the other guy? Is it only that side? I need health. Give me health. Alright, let me try not to die. Come after me, Alright, give me a couple more seconds. Alright, that should be a little more than enough health to get rid of this guy.
It's moving again.
Oh man, no. Get the fuck out of there. Regain my stamina. Get the health. Alright. Man. But, going on with the story, the color orange is in the spectrum of, like, hiding your abilities, but not as strong as the color red. The color orange is a lot more of a calmer color. And they kind of use like a bland orange, which in turn like really does make a difference between like red versus blue. It like, because there is like no power orange. Like, because in Halo, a lot of the If you're on the red team, it's been proven by science that you're most likely, you're the more likely team to win.
We need to protect and operate the ram until we broke through.
It's crazy. Alright. That was a very strong precision arrow, man. That was like perfectly. Oh, it wasn't even an arrow, it was a spear. That guy's cool. Oh, man. He's gonna be a pain in the ass, isn't he? Oh, yes. Like, they gave me full health. Oh my god, I would have never survived that.
This fort's legendary.
Alright. Alright, I have to try to break through his defense. Oh man. Come on. Oh man. What? No, 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 no. Don't toss me out. Oof, this guy is strong. Oh, this is like a boss battle. He has so much health. That's cheating. This is my very first boss battle. I think this is like the final chapter. Alright, alright, we got this. We'll just... be fine, we'll be fine. I really like this guy's design. Kind of looks like a... like Zeus? I know Zeus isn't like a Nordic god, he's Greece. But like, he looks cool. Fucking shit! Give me a second to breathe! Okay. Let me heal. No, 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 don't touch me! I'm gonna Dark Souls this! Roll! Roll! Come on. And roll! Dark Souls techniques for the win. And roll! Alright, come on. Come on, and roll! Oh man, this guy's getting me getting on my nerves. And I've only took down like not even a third of his health. Barely a quarter. Oh man. No, no, no! Oh man, this guy's strong. Well, he wouldn't be a boss if he wasn't. No, 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 no! Oh shoot! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Oh shit! Oh fuck! This is excellent commentary right here. Just commenting about getting my ass whooped. Oh shit! I'm no longer through puberty anymore. Oh, I just went reverse puberty. I'm gonna die. Gotta breathe. Gotta breathe. Give me some wiggle room. Dark Souls! No, 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 no. That attack will surely kill me. So when he jumps, I have to dodge and then come back. Oh, no, no, no. You didn't lock on right. Alright, I'm gonna try that again. Come back, dodge. I need to increase my sensitivity on my camera. This thing's too slow. I can't guard break him. Either. Do I have to parry? I need more health before I even get the chance to parry. If I do wrong... Ah, no! Okay. Okay. It's fine. Run across. Okay. Okay. I guess I could be in stage one of it. Oh, what? Oh, no. I'm dead. Oh, no. I'm dead. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Fuck. I'm dead. That's it. I'm done for.
On your feet.
Thank you. What happened to the legendary guy? That's interesting.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
Come on, baby girl. That's okay. They'll get back up. They'll walk it off. They'll walk it off. I'm not letting people die. They'll walk it off. Oh, man. I could have executed him. Okay. This guy. That guy's dead. Okay. Let me kill these regular guys to get them out of the way. Alright. This is where I'm supposed to go, right? I went in through the front door. Okay. All right. Slowly getting the hang of this. Hey, look, a breakable. It's shiny and it's gonna break. Okay, anything else that I'm missing? No? Alright. But I know I've been missing like literally all the secrets in this game that progresses the story. Alright. This spear girl isn't that hard to handle. I just keep an eye on my stamina maybe. Here's the legendary guy again. Oh, that's so fucking cool. No, I'm gonna have to kill the wolves. I don't want to. I love wolves. Ugh, but they're gonna be extremely annoying if I don't kill them first. Ugh. Okay, at least they run away. Okay, I have to be ready for them.
Your legend precedes you, Gudmundur.
Okay. Activate. Man, I don't want to kill these wolves, but I have to, or else they're gonna attack me when I go attack the guy. Considering I was getting my ass handed to me the last time I was fighting him, I really do need him to, like, no! This is why I wanted to get rid of the wolves. Even more. Oh, please stop! No! Why were you still attacking? I needed you to dodge roll. I was pressing the shit out of this button. I was doing so well. Come on, come on. I can't take advantage of the regenerative ability because I need to stay in like combat mode. Come on! No! Again! Oh my god, this is getting on my nerves. Alright, the second one. No! Fuck. Alright, everything's good. Alright. Goodbye, doggy. I'm sorry.
You're strong, Goodmunder.
Got him under. Alright. Let's see. Sorry, doggy. Alright. You're a little.
Suffer.
I'm trying so hard to focus. I can't even barely talk. This is gonna be what? Again. Again, really, all that attacking, just so you can run away.
What haunted me that day?
All of this, all over again. At least it gave me back all my health, or at least my regenerative ability. Execution.
Make an example.
And all right. Got this. Shit. Right. You gotta go kill that old guy. The old guy already ran. Well, he didn't run the first time, but he ran the second time. He had a Oh no. What was in there, like a shrine? Oh, we're gonna give him a fair fight though. Damn. Oh man, that gives me chills knowing that like he just came in here and like destroyed something dear to him.
Yeah.
Oh man. Come on. Come on. If only I can. Alright. After you're fighting him over and over again, I kinda got a sense of rhythm on him now. And let's end this. The hug of death, man. That's right there. Oh, no, no, no. He better not kill me now. After I got him this far down? No. Oh, my God.
You fought well.
To hell with you.
Mercy. Why are we here? I think you know. Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left. I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
So many different emotions are going through my head right now. Oh my god. Oh my god. So that means the warden gave up on the Blackstone. And he just said, fuck you, I'm out. Fuck. That was it. There was, like, no balance towards it. And the other one is just trying to get them to kill themselves over while trying to collect more for her own army? I don't know. This put me in such a state of confusion. I'm not ready for this. My God, I love where this story is going. This is amazing. But God, it's messing with my brain. Shit. I'm trying to put it all together. Damn. So they destroyed their harvest. And then they're gaining all their food supply put together. So that way they can fight and kill each other. And so that way the strong shall prevail. And then, while the strong shall fight us, the Blackstone Legion, again, that'll be how everything gets put together. My God. That's a lot to take in. And I missed out on an achievement because I didn't do the first two missions on hard mode. I did the rest of them on hard mode, just not the first two. Oh, well, I'll go back and get the achievement later on. Whew. Oh, let's look at what I got. I got a lot of different things. Okay. Whew, fuck.
It did not take long for my lesson to spread across the whole of Valkenheim. But in the following winter, a lone raider rose among the clan known as the Warborn. That raider set out to reunite their people.
Well, that's a crazy uptaking for the end of chapter one. Ooh, I love this game so much. It's giving me chills. Alright. Well. Wow, I'm speechless as of right now. I don't know. I'm loving where this is going. All right, everyone. My name is Gerbal.o. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like. If you want to continue seeing my videos, please subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Laters.